So hi guys and welcome to the Facebook page of Maruti Suzuki, and I am Ashish Masi, the editor-in-chief for Auto Portal, and with me is the big boss, Mr. R.S. Kalsi, the senior ED sales and marketing Maruti Suzuki Limited. Thank you so much, sir, for giving us this time. And do tell us, what is this unique initiative that you've started at this Auto Expo?
Well, Ashish, this is a very interesting concept, and you know, we should bring new experiences to our audience in a different style. So we thought that why to limit the Auto Expo experience to the venue itself, and therefore why not to reach out to the maximum number of audience who are you know, this thing spread across the length and breadth of our country, and who cannot otherwise, you know, this thing spare time to come here and watch the Auto Expo.
Sir, this year a lot of car makers are away from the Auto Expo, but you have in fact taken a bigger hall and you've increased your space as well. So tell us, what is that people should expect once they enter the Maruti stand here at the Auto Expo?
Well, we at Maruti Suzuki strongly believe in the importance of this platform. And this year our pavilion showcases our future direction for design and technology. We are taking the experience a notch higher.
What is the big theme that Maruti Suzuki has this year at its stands?
Well, we have been working on transformation, driving ahead. And this is the theme this year. And since the last 35 years, Maruti Suzuki has led and shaped the Indian automobile industry. It is through transformation that Maruti Suzuki strives to deliver designs, technology, and experiences to our discerning customers. And all these are ahead of their time and take consumers on a drive into the future. Now, driving ahead reflects Maruti Suzuki's vision and leadership position, not just in automotive industry, but also in Indian economy.
Sir, what's in store this year for Maruti Suzuki customers who walk in not only to the Auto Expo, but also to your showrooms across the country?
Well, this year our customers will experience a grand showcase of our engineering and technological abilities. The all-new Maruti Suzuki Swift launched today in a new avatar for our discerning customers. Our vision into the future is showcased by two of our concept models. One of them is Future S and other is E-Survivor. We are also exhibiting a new working model of next generation hybrid technology. And in short, it will be a great experience for the visitors of the Auto Expo. They'll be able to see the future shape of things, including, you know, concept of connected cars, autonomous cars, and also electric vehicles.
The Swift, you launched it yesterday. You launched it at a superb price. Take us through about what are the great features about the Swift and what should customers about this car be looking at? I mean, there's a lot of enthusiasm amongst car buyers because this has been the best-selling premium hatchback, not for the last 1 or 2 years, but ever since its launch way back in 2005. So what should people expect more from the new Swift?
Yes, you are right, Ashish. Ever since we launched our Swift in 2005, it has been commanding a leadership position in the hatchback segment, and pegged as the most awaited big ticket launch Auto Expo 2018. The all-new Swift will of course be the high point, and with its new design, host of features, and the acclaimed automotive gearshift technology, the all-new Swift will be a breakthrough product for its loyal customers. Also, there's a focus on dynamism and performance and design. So all these are, you know, very important, you know, features of our new Swift. This is a big delight for the customers.
And sir, we've seen your flash mob with the Pan IKEA initiative. How has the experience been with the campaign and with the flash mobs over here?
Well, you know, what is happening is that there are about 150,000 deaths on Indian roads every year. Now, we did a research study which showed that about 15 deaths per day can be avoided if only people wear seat belts. So we came out with this campaign to create awareness among the you know, car users about wearing a seat belt when they are driving. So it's a very innovative phrase, Pehni Kya. So idea is that when somebody sits on the steering wheel, he should be asking not only from himself but also everyone in the car, Pehni Kya. So this flash mob concept is our, you know, effort towards enhancing the awareness of seat belt at the, you know, on ground activity level, and it is becoming very popular at Auto Expo. We have engaged these teams, and we have also composed a you know, seatbelt song. This song is very melodious and very peppy song, and in fact the lyrics are based on the findings from the research, and this is creating a lot of excitement among the visitors here.
Well, anyways, we'll move on from some of these questions now to Facebook questions. And a question has come in from Riya Suri, who's asking us, what is the unique thing that Maruti Suzuki is doing for young customers at this Auto Expo?
Well, I would say that there are a lot of activities that we are doing. Now, first activity is what we are doing right now. The concept of Night Auto Expo. We are bringing the Auto Expo right into their homes in the comfort of their living room, where they can watch what all is there at Maruti Suzuki Pavilion at Auto Expo 2018. And even at Auto Expo here, we have a virtual ramp where youngsters are coming and they are getting themselves photographed, and it's a virtual ramp, and the photograph comes as if they are on the ramp, and there are crowds around who are clapping for them, admiring them. Apart from this app, there's a Maruti Suzuki expert who can, answer any of their questions pertaining to Maruti Suzuki Auto Expo 2018, and all the information can be, obtained through this, voice interface on this expert app. Apart from this, we have introduced the concept of flying passes. Now we are using, an app where they can use their mobile phones and they can catch those flying passes, and after that they can send us a message, and top 10 winners will be getting an all-paid trip to Auto Expo 2018. Apart from this, there are hundreds of other prizes for the winners, and on the whole, there's a lot of focus on digital activities and the youth of our country this time at Auto Expo 2018 at Maruti Suzuki Pavilion.
So Riya, I think you got your answer over there. There's another interesting question which Sahil has asked us, and he's saying that if I sent you a friend request on Facebook, will you accept it? I think that's for you, Kalsi-san, to answer.
And well, Sahil, I appreciate this. While virtual world is good, I still believe that the real life interactions are more important, and I would like to meet you in person for you to be a friend.
But I think, Sahil, you need to take an appointment with him, because he really is a very busy person. And with that, Kalsi-san, I'd like to thank you for giving us the time and being here with us at even at this time in the evening.
Well, thank you, Ashish. I'm around till 11:30, and as long as our virtual audience want me to be here.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.